Write the following in ascending and descending order. For ascending order, we have to find the smallest number first. 400 is the smallest here. We have two numbers with 1000. 8000 is smaller than 30,000, so 8000 goes second, 30,000 third. Lakhs is smaller than crores, so 10 lakhs is 4, 20 crores is fifth one. So this is ascending order, wherein we write the smallest number first and then the biggest number at the end. Right? For the descending order, we just have to reverse the order.